I just finished reading The Hunchback of Notre Dame. Loved it. But then again, I enjoy any protagonist with a twisted back story.